It's war out there.
2, 1.
Go, hold it here. Okay, everyone, take it.
All of a sudden, I hear, oh my God, why?
It's not just going for civil rights.
For more than 20 years now, we've been hosting the Blind National Sailing Championship.
Up hard.
And that's where the sighted guides come in, to verbally guide them as to which course to take, which arc to round, where are the boats at.
Now we'll sail close off.
Feeling that breeze blowing across your face, you have a sense of where you are. Sailing is a sense of independence and freedom.
You can be a cruising sailor, you can be a racing sailor. The excitement for me is in racing.
Head down.
Yeah, that's not a lie.